Thero Saranai all of you. Today I will hope to deliver a short introduction about our Dhamma school, Varipola Sri Sumangala Dharma Vidyalaya, from the beginning up to now. According to the advice of Most Honorable Vahantare Sunanda Thero started our Dhamma school in 1930 under limited learning resources and limited students. Today, Most Honorable Kadihare Premratana Thero is chief incumbent of our Dhamma school. There are 40 teachers and more than 1,500 students in our Dhamma school. Most Honorable Padugathara Saranamba Thero is the main role of our Dhamma school, and his dedication and enthusiasm is admirable. Our Most Honorable Padugathara Saranamba Thero is trying his best to create a good child for the society. To success their target, the professional teachers of our Dhamma school give their fullest contribution in every time. Our main purpose to enter the society as a good children.